before the state fair has announced 12 more Centro buses are going to be added to the route. Let's hear it, everybody. More buses for the route, bringing people to and from the fair. More fairgoers are expected this weekend, especially with the forecast, as many as 100,000 people or more passing through the gates. Very possible each weekend day.